I'm Al Bacon, and I would like to welcome you to my Let's Fix It Right channel for easy and straightforward solutions for your home improvement, maintenance, and repair needs and projects. And this is my faithful assistant, Cody, who will help us get this project right with his dogged determination and helpful project tips.
In this episode, Cody and I will show you how to make the world's best, easiest, and quickest ceramic repair shown here. In episodes 74 and 75, I used 2P10 adhesive and activator, which is a professional formula designed for bonding wood for the joints in my crown molding. After working effectively in these episodes, I decided to try it on the ceramic frog in this video. Even though it's designed for wood products, you'll see that this formula, which dries almost instantly in 10 seconds and cures in 30 seconds, does an outstanding job bonding ceramics also. Cody, our 120-pound German Shepherd, just sheared the head from one of my wife's favorite lawn ornaments, as you can see here. He was chasing a rabbit or squirrel through the yard, which happens to be one of his favorite activities. We're going to complete this repair by spreading 2P10 adhesive along the circumference of the break along here. And then, while stepping away from the patio to keep the activator away from our patio floor and furniture, we'll spray the activator on the other side of the break. And lastly, we'll hold the two frog sections together for a very strong bond. I also forgot to mention that I've protected the table with this set of paper towels and have a second set of paper towels over here for wiping purposes. So let's go ahead and start applying the adhesive at this time. As you can see, and this is thick adhesive, so it's coming out pretty good. So we'll go around this all the way around the break. Now, I did not mention that not all these breaks will meet when we bond this thing back together. And some of the material broke away, as you can guess. So it's not a perfect shear, but it's good enough to do the repair, because it's a 90% chance that Cody break it again, because she has it placed in a favorite route of his patio into the flower garden. Okay, so I'm gonna wipe that adhesive off here and put the cap on. And we'll take the activator and the other piece out here above the grass, and we'll spray it down. Okay. So we've done that, and we'll bring that back and wipe the outside surface down, and then come in here and we'll put the frog ornament back together, and it wants to connect. We've got a good connection on the back. It's not quite as good on the front, but it's effective. Okay, so this in the front, we do have some gaps where the material is broken away, and we don't have 100% connection. And the rear, for strength purposes, we've got a great connection. So you could fill this up and try to match the paint and repaint it. You want to do it perfectly, but since this is a yard ornament, we're going to leave it out here, and Cody will most likely break it again. We'll see what happens. It's been about 30 seconds, and you can see that we have a very good bond. Boy, this is very strong. It's dried pretty good. And let's take it back out and put it in place in the yard. I've set up the repaired frog in its original place on the edge of my wife's flower berm. And as you can see, as you walk up on the frog, you can't tell if it's been repaired. Once again, this is an outside ornament, so we're not worried about a perfect fit and repair. Consequently, our repair is satisfactory and we're good to go with it. As you can see, P210 adhesive and activator proved to be a truly outstanding formula for repairing both wood and ceramic items. For links to competitive pricing for P210, go to the description below and select Show More. Lastly, please note as stated on the side of its spray can that P210 activator can cause discoloration of PVC siding, tan colors of granite, and some wood finishes. So I recommend testing it on some scrap material prior to using it. This concludes this episode where Cody and I showed you how to make the world's best, easiest, and quickest ceramic repair. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and select the YouTube bell so YouTube will notify you of all my new projects immediately after I publish them.
At this time, Cody and I are moving on to our next project. You're more than welcome to follow.
In addition, if you have a great project that you want to post on my YouTube channel, email me some pictures and a brief description of it. If it qualifies for the Let's Fix It Right standards to help others, I'll interview you over the phone as a guest do-it-yourselfer, produce a high-quality video, and post it on my Let's Fix It Right channel. For the year following this posting, I'll share 50% of the potential YouTube benefits with you. If you have any subject matter requests or recommendations, please contact me. All of this said, I recommend that you subscribe to my channel, follow my projects, and save a bundle of money doing it.